Hey Chris, fijn dat je ook wakker bent. Vergeet je niet dat je zo een afspraak hebt met de makers van Every Game. Ik ben alvast de camera aan het klaarzetten. Je weet waar het is. PS, denk aan je paraplu. De voorspelling is zware regen.
Eerst maar even kijken hoe die game er ook weer uitzag.
Regent harder dan.
Ah, hier is het. Nou, dan heb ik die paraplu ook niet meer nodig.
Sometimes you get in movies where this is a good script, looks good, trust the director, and the actors are good. And this is one of those. If we just forget the fact that it's a PlayStation.
It's pretty awesome actually, yeah.
You know, what drives us as human beings is real life and the fact that real life can be escapism as well. And this game is so, you know, centered around emotions and invoking different emotions from people. I think it's really exciting and I don't really see how people wouldn't want to experience that and wouldn't, once they have experience, wouldn't become attached.
We always said that it would be a very important game for the industry, whether it's a success or a failure. I think if it's a success, it's going to demonstrate to the industry that there is a strong interest for more creative experiences based for a mature audience.
Hang on, drying the head, gotta get his hair dry. Oh, that's nice. Lovely. Ooh, on down the body. Oh, look at that, he's enjoying himself.
And if it's a failure, well, it's going to close doors to many people who believe that games could be more than toys for kids.
Nou, oké. Dan ga ik nu nog even de game spelen.
Shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
Zo, ik geloof dat ik even een déjà vu heb. Echt realistisch dit, zeg.
I'm looking forward to having a really bad day and then coming back and then just letting bad guys beat me up, but in a virtual way. You know, I'm just looking forward to dying virtually.